With the Flint water crisis making headlines, WDAM 7 is on your side.
I drink bottled water. I don't drink any water from the faucets.
Right now, WDAM is testing the water you drink and use every day at different points all across the Pine Belt. We'll share what we find once the results are in Monday and show you how you can also test the water in your home, helping you protect your family. WDAM 7 is on your side, Monday at 10.